Excellent work on your intelligence-gathering mission, Lieutenant. This information will be much appreciated by our units advancing through Normandy. Now for your next assignment. As we speak, three divisions from the US 7th Corps are closing in on the second largest port in France, the city of Brest. The German commander of this port has over 50,000 troops in the region, as well as several heavy coastal defense batteries, which he's turned around to fire inland at our advancing troops. Command has put together a daring plan to improve the Allied chances of capturing Brest. By securing a key estuary crossing into the region, we'll be able to move troops and armor in rapidly and apply more pressure to the besieged city. Time is of the essence, but we don't have enough armor in the area to punch through to the bridge, so we're going to liberate a King Tiger tank from the Germans. Thanks to the documents you acquired from the enemy command post, the OSS was able to quickly train a veteran American tank crew on how to operate this armored behemoth. Lieutenant, they will be the men you lead on this mission. You'll meet them at a rally point on the outskirts of Landerneau, a town about 25 kilometers northeast of Brest. Your assignment is a dangerous one. Capture a King Tiger, blast your way across enemy territory to the estuary, and hold the bridge until an Allied tank unit from the 6th Armored Division can reinforce your position. Fighter Command will be there to back you up and will give you all the artillery support we can muster. But I have a feeling the success of this mission may ultimately rest on the actions of one man. Good luck.
Ahead somewhere. Our squad was completely scattered. We don't know where the big one is.
Fire! Look out!
Thank you. Oh, no!